YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Dark Souls 3 with myself, Tarth, and tedor!
Hello, folks!
Yep, well, let's continue, shall we? Let's head up the elevator and see what will happen next. And lag right off the bat.
Answer? Sama's about to go face the final boss of the DLC officially.
Yay me.
There's still the optional boss.
Screw that.
If he can... Hey, he's a hard boss, but he's not impossible.
Whoa, we have to be level like 50 million.
Not really. I was able to beat him.
Yeah, with packs.
And when you guys go about fighting him, I will be adopting the playstyle of the person who helped me beat the boss.
And there's a cutscene. Is that an egg? Oh gosh, it's collapsing.
No, it's collapsing. It's breaking like my dreams. Oh.
Stop lagging.
Sama, what do you say if I ask you to try to kill the boss in my world first?
In your world?
Yeah.
I don't know.
New game plus final boss. Who is...
Which would be a real pain in the butt.
Someone I think you might enjoy the fight. Because he's very interesting.
Eh.
Also, this has the biggest boss arena in the game.
In the three games combined, I think.
Yeah.
Has to be my recording software that's probably causing this lag. It's the only thing that makes sense.
Yeah.
Probably.
As I said.
What the heck? The woman turned old.
And withered and dead.
Yeah.
My summon sign is down, Summer. But wait, please.
As is mine.
Wait, where?
On the ground in the room.
Right next to the
holy room. Crap, that place is huge.
I think we'll follow some of this. Goodbye.
I think he's still in the cutscene a little bit.
Yeah, I am in the cutscene.
He just hit the pan out.
Yeah, which was massive lag. Bonfire's lit. I have to wait on your guys' summons.
There's two things we should do before you go and fight the boss.
Which would be what?
Get you two Titanite slabs.
Okay. Yeah, it's my recording software that's giving us this lag.
Tarthalus, Sama, follow me. We're going to the other side first, because it's closer. Also, get Sama a weapon. A kind of cool weapon. But first, Sama, come see this sad display.
The hell?
Red.
It is a pygmy.
I can't talk to him?
Nah. He just talks and you might as well put him out of his misery. If he gets all the way up there, he'll die on his own.
So I should just kill him?
You can. Honestly, he'll die on his own anyways.
I'm sorry.
Land will see its heart, I see. This land is full of pain. Only dead from here. good have there.
The hell are you doing, Tarth?
Doing a parody of the Aladdin song.
Okay.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Walk to the end, Sama. Tarthless, be ready.
And why am I getting so many freaking massive lag spikes here? Because of my...
No clue.
I've searched for thee. I am Shira.
Oh, Shira.
I am the honor. Thou shalt not go for thy treachery.
What the hell?
You woke the princess, and thus revenge she seeks.
Huh.
Also, fun bit, there is no invading here.
Oh, thank God.
Because where we are standing right now, Sama?
Yeah.
Is one giant boss arena.
Oh, good.
Yeah, it's the biggest boss arena in the entire game, series. Without counting the moon... How is it called? The
Bloodborne
one?
Mm.
You should know.
So Shira was mad that I woke up the princess.
Yep.
That's dumb.
You also got shoved forward to time till you are basically one of the last things left standing. This is literally the end of existence.
Oh yeah, and there's a freaking ring at night.
The last one.
You will drop the last ring knight who will drop one titanite slab.
The middle left.
Yeah. Okay, where to next?
That way.
Yeah, I'm getting another lag spike.
We might as well walk. Actually, let me and Tarth go up ahead, because the boss will teleport you forward.
Okay.
That way we don't have to run to catch up to you.
Okay.
Actually, wait here before you turn over that hill there where the boss triggers. I wanted to see if the boss is actually in the world already.
Okay, I'll wait right here. Is he?
I don't know.
Don't know yet.
Wait, how far is it?
We're almost there. Just over another sand dune. No. No, he isn't. Okay. Come catch up to us.
Yeah.
We're gonna stay here in this town.
Cutscene. And dead bodies on the ground. And lag, go away.
Well, other than the dragon, Medea, you don't have any other things to record.
The heck is the slave knight doing? Is he eating that thing? He looks old.
What? Still here?
Well, he looks a lot older.
That thing, your dark soul. For my lady's painting.
Hi.
Don't die, Tarth. Not right off the bat.
Anything I need to know about him?
think Artorias 2.0.
Well, there's a good 8 seconds frozen.
And don't get hit by that, or he'll fling you around like a rag doll.
And Tedor knows that with passion.
I've gotten hit by...
Yeah, twice. Lagged.
Bye, Tama.
Bye-bye.
Whatever. If you guys saw how much lag I was getting, it'd be like, just like, Jesus. This guy loves to move around all over the place.
As I said, Artorias 2.0.
Ready, Tedor?
Do you agree his attack's almost feral in movement? You want the worst part?
This is stop lagging! One. God! I'm just standing there for like 10 freaking seconds. It's freaking frustrating. Of course, he freaking...
Here's where the fight gets fun.
Great.
Is this the blood?
Oh no, don't tell me what I think is happening to him.
Embering is too good for him.
He has become the embodiment of the Dark Soul.
Great.
The embodiment of humanity.
And his cape has heads.
His cape has faces on it.
We've barely taken out any health out of them.
Careful.
Yeah.
Somebody get away.
I'm mashing dodge. Be careful, Tedor. Three flasks left.
Zero flasks left, one divine blessing, and one hidden blessing.
That's...
Oh my god. Well, he wants my butt.
Careful.
And there's the lag. Tarth is floating in the air. And so am I.
Oh, back up, back up, back up, back the fuck up. Watch out wherever those dots hit the ground. Lightning will strike them.
Okay.
Is this the bot of the console?
Careful, Tedor and Tarth.
Yeah, I just popped a heal.
But I'm the one about to die.
God damn it, I can't fucking dodge. I'm Come on, dodge. Be careful of the lightning, Tarth.
That and his arrows.
That too. And Tarth's dead. And I'm getting major lag spikes, worse than before.
It's probably the lightning.
I shall fail you.
He's almost defeated.
Oh, get the other.
Back off.
I was mashing it, but my guy just freaking stood there.
Input delay.
Great, he wants me.
And now he's on me.
I have one Ashen Flask left. I have nothing to heal me. Oh crap, here comes tedor!
Yeah, I realize that. I got nothing left to heal either.
Well, there's the lag again.
That's why I told you to do it with me first.
Oh great. And he's turning invisible. I keep popping on Tears of Denial to kind of try to save me.
Have you got a regen item on?
No, just my shield? Yeah, that's it, just my shield.
That's enough. Allow me to play Pokey Poke against him.
Yeah.
I'm going one hit and then back off.
Me too. He's after me. Now he's after you.
Now he's after me. I've already beaten him once, so I know his moveset.
Yeah.
Try and stay back. You're more important than I am.
But if you die...
Just watch my moveset. Just watch how I fight him.
And he wants me.
Let your health slowly regenerate.
Yeah, very slowly.
That was a bad move on my part. I got greedy. Shit.
What? Why are my freaking attacks not fucking hitting him?
We were so close.
I was swinging at him and none of them freaking connected. He was there right in front of me.
Well, folks. That was Gael, the Slave Knight.
Most bullshit DLC.
Not that bullshit. The most bullshit boss in it, I feel, is Medea. Gael is actually pretty fair. All of his attacks are almost copy-paste from former bosses.
Well, I need to get my souls back.
There's a little bit of win from Dark Souls 1.
Am I gonna summon both of you?
Yeah. But give me a moment first. I'm gonna go allot my Estus, because I don't need magic in this fight. I need just raw health.
Yeah.
Someone send them.
I have zero Ashen Estus.
Oh, you're going that bold, huh?
Aye.
Hopefully I can get my souls back.
By the way, do you see where the fog wall is?
Yeah.
He's gonna start charging you as soon as you step out there.
Yay.
Sign is down.
Yep, waiting for it to show up.
It is pointless to try and poise through his attacks, so I'm getting rid of my wolf ring.
Okay.
I'm gonna use my strongest weapon.
Ready?
No.
Yep.
So where would my souls be at?
Over where you died. Do you see all the blood stains around this area?
Yeah.
I'll hold him off. You go for the souls.
We hold him off.
Yep. 5 million year delay lags. Tarth, if you were the one recording Tarth, you'd be getting annoyed too.
Ow.
Let's see, where is it? There it is.
Tarth, head towards Sama.
I'm holding this guy up.
I know. Head towards Sama as you go.
I'm running to you guys. So this place is just one giant boss area, huh?
Yep. Really gives credence to just how hard this fight actually is.
There's the lag. God.
Not all the work, all that bad, honestly. It makes him stand still.
Why, it makes him stand still on your end?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
That's pretty cheap.
So long as you don't die.
Not this time, asshole.
Ooh, that was close.
He wants Tarth's butt. Oh, crap.
There we go. And now we all get teleported.
Yep, now for the pain in the ass fight.
Pain in the ass? Are you kidding me? This is a fun fight.
I do not call this fun.
Get away from that direction. Sama, move a little bit to this back side of him.
And there's the lag. Yeah, you guys teleport on my screen. Tarth, heal.
Yeah, I have nothing.
You're already out?
Yeah? Remember who was the person that hit like 5 times?
Back off, back off, back off! When you hear him start groaning, just roll the other direction.
You know what?
Tarth, hit him with a bow if you can, like back off. Hit him with a bow.
Mirgut?
Well, whatever. It
works.
Whatever works. Oh my god! Fuck.
He's after your ass hard.
Yeah, if I get hit one time, I'm dead. And I'm trying to dodge. piece of shit laggy ass game.
It's not the game that's lagging on its own.
You could say
it's
that.
It's recording software and the game combined. Maybe try lowering your graphics a little.
It's all the way on low.
Okay, then that won't work. Folks, if necessary, at this rate, we might have to end the recording and just beat him without the lag. If so...
I bet I can easily, probably won't get any lag using Fraps.
Probably.
But if I record the video, it's going to be one big video, and I'd have to render it.
While you can record, I'll be right back.
Should I switch to Fraps, Tarth?
Up to you.
Well, I guess we'll try it. Well, viewers, I'm going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time, so see ya.